I'm gonna get emotional. Maybe I shouldn't talk. Like, the other kids are so brave and so strong. Like, we have amazing children. And they matter as much as Bowen matters. And I want them to feel it, know it, and take it into their heart. I love them so much. So I've been looking at each one of them and saying over and over again, if you were the only child God gifted to me, you would be more than enough for me.